this March's Stump A Clipper. I'm here with
Madame Sherry,
Ashton,
Joseph,
and Lauren,
Calvin,
Aya, Amira.
Let's see what she knows about Disney. Number one, who was the original voice of Mickey Mouse?
I don't know.
Walt Disney.
I know this. It's Walt Disney.
Walt Disney?
Oh, you're starting hard. It was Walt Disney himself.
Walt Disney?
Oh my god, I don't even know. I don't know you. Mickey Mouse?
I mean, you're wrong. Okay.
Why, Pluto, you've been dreaming again.
Question number two. In The Little Mermaid, how old is Ariel?
Isn't she like 20, 24?
16?
15?
She was a teenager, she was 16.
Wasn't she like 16?
16, I think.
Do you think I want to see my youngest daughter snared by some fish eater's hook?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady.
Question number three. Who plays the genie in the live action version of Aladdin?
What's his name? I know who it is. What am I saying? Pharrell Williams? No.
Will Smith.
Naomi Scott.
The genie.
Oh, the genie. I don't know.
Will Smith.
That's Will Smith. Question for you. Who played it in the cartoon?
Rob Williams.
There you go.
No.
That was Will Smith.
Question number four. Which Disney movie features the song Lost in the Woods?
Robin?
Magic Beast and Where to Find Them? I don't even think that's Disney.
It's not Disney.
Oh, well, whatever.
Frozen 2. I don't know this.
It's gotta be Frozen 2 because I don't know any other one.
I've never heard of that in my life.
Alright.
Bambi?
Bambi it is.
I'm the one who sees you home, but now I'm lost in the woods, and I don't know what path you are on. I'm lost in the woods.
Question number five. Who's the villain in the film 101 Dalmatians?
I know it's a, like, old woman. I don't remember her.
Cruella de Vil.
Cruella de Vil.
I don't know. Okay, skip.
Cruella de Vil.
15 puppies! How marvelous, how marvelous, how perfectly! Oh, the devil take it, they're mongrels!
Question number six. What's the name of the Scottish princess from Brave?
I don't know. I don't even think I watched that.
Hunter? I don't know.
Meridia?
I haven't seen that movie in like half a decade, I think.
I am Merida, and I'll be shooting for my own hand.
Question number seven. What movie is Tinkerbell from?
Peter Pan.
Peter Pan.
Peter Pan.
Number eight. Where did Cinderella lose her glass slipper?
On the steps.
At the ball.
On the steps.
The prince's castle, I'm pretty sure. At the ball.
She lost it on her way out of the ball, on the staircase or near the staircase at the ball. On her way out of the ball at midnight. That was a really complicated answer.
On the stairs, right? Did that count?
Yep. Well, that'll be it for today. Thanks for playing, and until next time, stay spicy.